Renewable energy is energy that is derived from renewable sources, in other words, sources that aren't going to go away. So we believe correctly that the sun is always going to be rising in the east and setting in the west, as long as we're here anyway. So the sun would be an example of a renewable energy source, where, for instance, fossil fuels, most of us who've studied this believe that we're running out of oil in the ground. So that would not be a renewable energy source.